Dude, the POW is incredibly light.
That is some powder, bro.
Oh, that's fucking cold.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
There's a natural half pipe, you see that?
I'll just put your face in the snow.
One in one. I'll do it if you do it.
No, no, like, just dunk it in the snow. No, go in the powder.
Dude, you're obviously not gonna do it. Alright.
Feels kinda good, to be honest.
Oh my god! Inside! Inside right now!
Yep, can confirm.
Oh shit, stinging.
Oh shit.
Around this.
Here we go. What Jackson do you have?
So no one's eating
moose. Moose, moose. That's a big fucking moose, dude.
Oh my lord.
It's the Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. The shadow from the starlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High.
It's day one on the mountain.
Thank you.
It's beautiful. You're welcome.
Enjoy life from negative to positive. I just want y'all to know that.
Whoa.
Oh, hell yeah, let's go.
Whoa. Whoa. Yeah. Whoa. What you call an icon living? Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it.
Yeah.
Nylon, couple 5 minutes. Whoa, we are too hot in the business. Ooh, about to make a
who
movie.
Who cares about chicken or how it's cooked?
You like boiled chicken?
He loves boiling.
That's really gross.
He literally boils chicken breast and eats it.
Shut up, Adam, you fucking nerd.
Utah's still alive.
Okay, this is my second, and unless I can switch my flight, last day in Jackson. Pretty much the most insane place I've ever been. We stopped for breakfast on the way to the mountain. About to get some good Wyoming local cuisine.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's eating. Look at it.
The sun is setting in about 20 minutes. Oh no, actually, it's kind of setting right now. David's house is in a no-fly zone because the airport is literally right there. So I need to drive like 5 miles that way and hopefully get some good shots. Dude.
I'll get back to you on
soon. I don't want to go.
Yeah, I'm a fucking huge home. We'll continue the vlog though.
I have to fly home today, so I won't actually get to see these guys until summertime now. That sucks. My flight got overbooked, so we ended up just staying here till 3 p.m. And I didn't have enough time to ski today, so I'm just gonna go out, hopefully find some elk, fly the drone a little bit, maybe see a moose.
8:15, you dumb bitch.
They use EBT to get seafood.
Bye, Will. See you tomorrow.
Bye, Will.
Peace, bro.
Better.
Flight actually got pushed back again. We just kept
like taking the airline deals. I'm out here with no phone. My mom went to the store and she dropped me here so I could take pictures of those mooses. And oh my god, it's like 5 degrees outside. But also, now everyone's gone, like all the photographers and stuff. It's just me and the fucking moose out here, dude. There's no one around. Part of this video is something that I got to see on my last day in Jackson, and it's also probably my favorite thing that I got to see. Thank you for watching this video and hope you enjoy.